Hey, what's up everybody? This video will be showing you how to complete the Monkey Totem offerings and the solution for the Monkey Totems challenge in Roots of Pacha. The three paintings for this totem let us know we need fermented fish, flour, and juice. So to make these items, we will need to have unlocked a mortar and pestle, a press, and a fermenter. After presenting the offerings to the totem, my character will guide you through the challenge. But that's going to be it for me. Good luck, and I'll catch you all later.